here over the next couple of days. A couple of cold fronts moving through, so we'll have afternoon rain on Sunday. Some of those storms will be severe. We'll see lightning, hear thunder, and perhaps some small hail across the eastern plains. It'll be raining on Monday too, but we're going to have those highs only in the 40s for the afternoon, so it'll be kind of a chilly, wet day here for our area. As for highs this afternoon, it was 86 degrees today, 80s and 90s across the eastern and southern portion of our state, 60s and 70s for the high country, and our average afternoon high for today is 66 degrees. We were well above that with 86 for the high and only 1 degree from a record, 87, that was set back in 1992. As for those temperatures, they're still very hot, especially across western Colorado. We have fire weather warnings for Sunday. Winter storm watch, though, has been issued for Monday, just to the west of Denver, up into the foothills and the higher elevations, and also down south toward Colorado Springs, a winter weather advisory. So we could see 7 to 12 inches of snow up into the high country, versus here for the Front Range, temperatures will stay pretty warm. It'll be mostly rain, perhaps a few flakes mixed in on Monday, but for the time being, we're going with rainfall. 52 degrees, mostly cloudy skies tonight, and we'll have those temperatures in the 50s. Here for Denver, parts north in the 40s toward Fort Collins and Greeley, and then 50s toward Colorado Springs, Pueblo, and the eastern plains around Ray and Burlington. Out west, Grand Junction, 53 degrees for you and 42 for Telluride, with 30s and 40s for the high country. As for the metro area, overnight and early tomorrow, mostly 40s and 50s, and we'll see 30s off to the west toward Walden and Kremling. Now, our dog park forecast tomorrow, I'd head out early versus late, then you won't get wet. We'll have temperatures in the 50s for the morning, 60s into the late morning and early afternoon, and those will be our highs for the day, 68 degrees, with thunderstorms showing up late in the afternoon and evening, 60s and 70s all the way into southern Colorado, where we then see 80s. Here in Denver, 68 degrees at DIA and 67 downtown. We're expecting highs to drop from the mid-80s down into the upper 60s tomorrow with those showers and thunderstorms. The best chance for severe weather is just to the east of Denver. Everything's shaded in yellow out toward the eastern plains. Fort Morgan, Akron, Flagler, Lyman, could see some small hail, lightning, and very heavy rainfall along with those gusty winds. So we'll keep a close eye on these storms as they roll in. It's thanks to this cold front moving through the state. We'll have cooler air into Sunday, even colder air on Monday, with that rain changing to snow in the higher elevations, but I think it'll stay rain here for the Denver area and parts east on Monday as well, and the pavement will still be pretty warm for the last couple of days. 7-day forecast, you see here, 68 on Sunday, Monday 49 with rain and snow, 62 on Tuesday, and then we're back in the 70s and 80s to round out the week with partly cloudy skies and overnight lows in the 40s and 50s.